So let us call upon the stage Adesh Shukla, who secured an AIR of 1349 in JEE Advanced. He secured a rank of 3688 in JEE Mains and scored 371 in BITSAT. His board percentage are 94.4. He is the son of Mr. Mukesh Shukla and Mrs. Ranjana Shukla. And Adesh loves to read novels, and he has a very interesting hobby of singing to irritate other people. And he likes to write poems and shairies when he's idle. And he watches a lot of TV. He's a big DC movie fans and Marvel fan and a Tony Stark fan. Certainly a dynamic personality. Please give it up for Adesh Shukla. Ek bar zordar taaliya ho jaye, Adesh Shukla.
Good evening to all the people settled here. Today I am here to tell about some of the important, or I should say interesting, points about my journey. First of all, to my fellow students, mitro, aapko apni life mein ek shakhs aisa zarur milega jo aapse bahut pehle se IIT preparation chalu kar di hogi. Mere saath bhi the mere school mein, 9-10 se kar rahe the, 6-7 se kar rahe the. But at the end, our knowledge was the same, and it was just our brains versus the questions put forward. So never think like that ki question, competition unka hai, and we are not even part of the race. We are part of the race and we can win the race. Now, second important thing is dealing with distractions. Distractions what type ke hote hain? Facebook, WhatsApp hi naam pe aata hai, but bahut alag type ke hote hain jo main abhi nahi batana chahunga. You all know them. I will tell how to deal with it. So, if you can put an end to it, then it's well and good. But kabhi, matlab aisa nahi karna ki abhi pura band kar diya, ek mahine baad phir chalu ho gaya, because it will be of no use. It's better to limit them, time them. Kyunki agar koi cheez limit mein hogi to uska harm utna severe nahi ho payega kabhi. And it's better to end them if you can. Now, another important thing is that which is your study material. So the best study material in this whole world is your class notes, as it is prepared by you under the guidance of these three excellent mentors. So better focus on them. And aap log ke kuch friends aise zarur honge jo aap bolenge ki maine ye nipta diya, ye book nipta di, Edas Gupta teen baar ho gayi, ye matlab. So aur phir last mein khud nipad gaye. So usse acha hai package class notes and one book other. बचपन में सुना था बुक्स लाइक फ्रेंड्स शुड बी फ्यू एंड वेल चूजन, वो अभी भी फॉलो करो. सब्जेक्ट वाइज फिजिक्स में तो देखो, अगर आपके कॉन्सेप्ट्स क्लियर हैं तो आपको क्वेश्चन प्रैक्टिस की उतनी ज़्यादा ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ेगी. जितना टफ दोगे आप हैंडल कर पाओगे. सो फोकस ऑन योर कॉन्सेप्ट्स. और बुक्स में डी सी पांडे इज़ बेस्ट फॉर फिजिक्स एज आई नो, नॉट मच. मैथ्स, मैथ्स में मिश्रा सर का एक हमेशा रहा है, पैकेज क्लास नोट्स. Repeat as much as you can, and it is very fruitful, really. So focus on it. Or books mein TMH is very good. Nothing other than that I know. Haan, chemistry mein zarur dhyan rakhna. Himanshu Pandey karna bahut important hai. Jis ko yahan aisa lagta hai ki abhi nahi banti hai, apan advance ke time pe karenge. Maine bhi socha tha, nahi kar paya. So it's better do it now and clear your doubts. They are available every time for clearing your doubts. So it's better to contact them. Now, another important thing is dealing with the stress. आप लोग की जो भी जर्नी होने वाली है उसमें कई सारे पॉइंट्स आएंगे जब आपका मोरल बहुत ज़्यादा डाउन हो जाएगा और आपको लगेगा कि नहीं हो सकता हमसे, बट आपको वो फेस करना पड़ेगा. मेरी लाइफ में भी ऐसे पॉइंट्स आए जब लगा स्कूल के कारण कोचिंग का होमवर्क नहीं हो पा रहा है, मतलब टेस्ट सीरीज में रैंक नीचे आ रही है, या पैर टूट गया, क्लासेस नहीं अटेंड कर पा रहा हूँ. मतलब बहुत सारे ऐसे पॉइंट्स आए थे जब मैं बहुत डिप्रेस हो गया था, बट विद द हेल्प ऑफ माय पेरेंट्स, माय टीचर्स एंड आल्सो माय फ्रेंड्स, माय ब्रोस सिटिंग हियर, उन्होंने मेरी बहुत हेल्प करी, मुझे मतलब इंस्पायर किया कि टू गो फॉरवर्ड, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ देम आई हैव रीच सो फार. सो एट लास्ट आई वुड से जस्ट वन थिंग, रिलैक्स, स्टे काम, इन्जॉय योर लाइफ. दीज डेज आर नॉट कमिंग अगेन. Enjoy your life and at the same time strengthen your concepts and aim high. Don't tell me sky is the limit, as I have seen footsteps on moon too. So it's better, stay focused, go on. At last, just one thing, chak de fadde, bas dua mein yaad rakhna.